Hi, welcome to Theory of Computation. In this session, let's discuss about structural induction. Structural induction is basically used to prove any theorem stated for recursively defined structures. An example of recursively defined structure is a tree. Let's see how to recursively define a tree. The basis of the definition is like this. A single node is a tree, and that node will act as the root of the tree. And the induction of the definition is that if T1, T2, etc. up to TK are trees, then we can form a new tree using the following three rules. These trees T1, T2, etc. up to TK or any general trees, but you can assume that these trees are at least a single node trees, but it could be generated using the inductive definition as well. But at least to before we get to know the inductive definition, these T1, T2, etc. up to TKs can be trees at least with a single node. So how we can form a new tree? We are going to add a new node n, and then this node will act as the root of the new tree, and then we will add the copies of the trees T1 to TK, and then we add edges from n to all these trees T1 to TK. We form a new node, we create a new node n, and then we add the copies of T1, T2, etc. up to TK, and then we add these edges. So there are K edges from N to each of the trees, and where do we connect this edge? We connect the edge from N to the root of T1, the root of T2, etc. So this is how we form a new tree, and this is a tree, right? This is a tree. So this is how we form a new tree. Now let's see how we can use the structural induction to prove a theorem stated for a tree. Now the theorem is as follows. Every tree has one node, one more node than it has edges. That is, if you consider any tree, if you count the number of nodes and the number of edges, the number of nodes will be one more than the number of edges. So mathematically, we can state it like this. The theorem statement is S of T, and it is stated like this. If T is a tree and it has N nodes and E edges, then N is equal to E plus 1. This is what we wanted to prove. Since tree is a recursively defined structure, we can use structural induction to prove this theorem. Now the basis is that T has a single node. That is the trivial tree, right? Now when we have a single node tree, then N is equal to 1 and E is equal to 0. Now substitute in this formula, N is equal to E plus 1, E is 0, so N is equal to 1. So therefore, we have satisfied this condition, N is equal to E plus 1. Now the inductive hypothesis is that let T be the tree built by the inductive step of the definition of the tree from N and K small subtrees T1 to TK. So that is, we have formed a new tree as per the definition of the tree data structure. And the inductive hypothesis is that we assume that each of the tree satisfies this theorem. That is, S of Ti for I from 1 to K is true. That is, suppose if Ti has Ni nodes and Ei edges, then Ni will be equal to Ei plus 1. Now we have to prove the newly formed tree also satisfies this condition. That is, it has one more node than its edges. Now let's count the number of nodes in the tree. So number of nodes is equal to node n, single node, plus nodes in all the tree's TIs. Now this is equal to 1 plus each TI node tree has ni node, right? So T1 will have n1 node, T2 tree has n2 nodes, and so on up to TK tree having nk nodes. And if you count the number of edges in T, we have k edges to each of the TI, right? So from n we connect, we have connected to each of the subtree, the root of the subtree, we have connected an edge. So there are k edges to each of the subtree, and then the edges of the tree itself. So when we substitute all those things, we get k plus e1, that is the number of edges in T1 tree, plus e2 plus etc. up to ek. So equation 1 is the number of nodes in the new tree, and equation 2 is the number of edges in the new tree. Now substituting ni equal to ei plus 1 in 1, that is, we know that every subtree in the new tree T satisfy that ni equal to ei plus 1. So we will substitute this here in equation 1. So we get 1 plus e1 plus 1 plus e2 plus 1 plus etc. up to ek plus 1. So how many plus 1s are there in this equation number 3? We have k plus 1s, and there is one more 1 here. So there are totally k plus 1 1s plus e1 plus e2 plus etc. up to ek. And what does this e4 represents? We start from equation 1 and we have substituted here. And what is equation number 1? That is the number of nodes in T. So equation 4 represents the number of nodes in the tree, and equation 2 is number of edges. When you compare 4 and 2, we can find that the number of nodes have 1 more than the number of edges that we have here. So that is what we wanted to prove in this one as well. So this is structural induction, and in the next video I'll meet you with another proving technique called mutual induction. Thank you for watching this video.